Hi my dear friends, today topic is foreign currency postings. First we need to understand what is meant by foreign currency postings. When you want to understand foreign currency posting, I will explain you one thing. See this one. When you post any document, it may be vendor document, customer document, GL document, whatever document. When you post any document, that document reflected three currencies, that is transactional currency, local currency and group currency. Okay, so what is meant by transactional currency? Transactional currency means at the time of accounting entry posting, concentrate here, at the time of accounting entry posting, whatever currency you are specifying, that currency is called transactional currency. And what is meant by local currency? Local currency means whatever currency you are specified at the time of company code creation, that currency is called local currency. And this group currency we are creating for reporting purpose. Okay. For example, let us understand where this transactional currency is maintained. Example, for example, go to FB50. Just wait for a few minutes. It's going on browse. Yeah. See this one. This is the screen we are posting GL accounting entry posting. In this field, whatever currency you are enter in this field, that currency is called transactional currency. Okay. Then what is meant by local currency? I will show you one thing. Slash and go back. Let us understand. Go to SPRO, enter SAP reference IMG. Enter here. Go to enterprise structure, definition, financial accounting. Click on edit, copy, delete, check company code. Edit company code. So go back. Double click on edit company code. And enter your position. Enter company code FM01. Select this FM01 and click on your details. Let us understand. Whatever currency you are specified into this field, that currency is called local currency. It means at the time of company code creation, whatever currency you are specified, that currency is called and local currency. Then what is meant by group currency and where it is maintained? Group currency we are maintained for reporting purpose. Okay. And go back to slash n, enter here SCC4. Let us understand. In this field, whatever currency you are specified into this field, that currency is called group currency. Okay, so what need to understand here, when you post any document, three types of currencies reflected, that is transactional currency, local currency and group currency. Okay. And now our task is foreign currency posting. Our task is foreign currency posting. Let us understand. My local currency is INR. My local currency is INR. So what is meant by foreign currency postings? Foreign currency posting means you post any document other than local currency. Concentrate here, keep it on your mind. What is meant by foreign currency posting? When you post any document other than local currency, that is called foreign currency posting. Let us understand. My local currency is INR. Other than currency means, example, USD. My transactional currency is USD. It means this is the foreign currency posting. Example, my local currency is INR. I am posting SGD, Singapore dollar. It means this is foreign currency posting. For example, my local currency is INR. Even my transactional currency also INR. What is this? This is not foreign currency posting. When you post any transaction, means when you post any document other than local currency, that accounting entry or that document is called foreign currency posting. Example, USD. Let us understand here. When you post foreign currency postings, let us read this. If you want to post transaction other than local currency, the system check the following parameters for currency transaction. Which parameters? Foreign currency prerequisites. The system will check these three transactions. When you post other than local currency, system will check these three steps. What is that? Check exchange rate type and define translation ratio for currency translation and enter exchange rate. When you post other than local currency, this is the prerequisites. Okay, let us understand. You can check one by one. So when I want to check exchange rate type OB07, what is the path? SPRO, SAP Net Viewer, General Settings, Currency, check exchange rate. So see this one. Go to SAP, SPRO, enter, SAP Reference IMG, select here, SAP Net Viewer, select here, General Settings, and select here, Currency. See this one, check exchange rate type. You just double click on this. I will show you here. Example, click on your position, press M and enter. See this one, M is the standard. What is meant by this M? Standard translation at average rate. This is that average rate. So this is the standard one. You don't want to change anything. In case you want to create new one, click on your new entry. Okay. And what is meant by P? P means it's for cost planning. M for standard average rate, P for planning, and click on your position, enter B, and see this one, standard for at bank selling rate. So this is the standard things. You don't want to change anything for practice purpose. In the real time, in case they want, you just click on your new entry and create. Okay. Otherwise, select this M and click on your copy as, whatever you want. Okay. And so this is the M, standard translation at average rate. Okay. Then go back. And next one, define translation ratio for currency translation. Define translation ratio for currency translation. What is the T code? OBBS. OBBS. SPRO. What is the path? SPRO. SAP Net Viewer. General settings. Currency. Define translation ratio for currency translation. It means same path. This is the same path. Go to SAP. This is the one. Define translation ratio for currency translation. You just double click on here. Yes. Click on your new entry. What is exchange rate? M. M means standard translation at average rate from USD. So go to Excel. So what currency? USD. And 2 INR. Valid from, it means today date. Valid from today date. And 1:1 methodology. What is mean by 1:1 methodology? See this one. Ratio from and ratio to. It means from USD to INR. One currency equal to another currency. Example, 1:1 methodology. So that thing you want to enter here. 1:1 methodology. And P and B, I don't want to enter this time. I will tell you later. So for my target is foreign currency posting. So this is the prerequisite. M and M, USD to INR, date 1:1 methodology. And click on here, save. And save. Okay. Then go back. The next. Enter exchange rate. Enter exchange rate. What is the T code? OB08 and same path. SPRO, SAP Net Viewer, General Settings, Currencies, Enter Exchange Rate. Enter Exchange Rate. It's the same path. Go back. Enter Exchange Rate. Let us. You just double click on this. Click on your new entry. M. Valid from today date. Today date. From currency USD and to currency INR. And today how much means 1 USD equal to how many rupees? Okay, 1 USD equal to how many rupees INR? Example, let us understand 76 rupees. Example, I'm entering here 76 rupees. M means average rate, today date. 1 USD equal to how many rupees? 76 rupees. Example, today 76 rupees. Press enter and save. And back. Now go back, means go down. Now post foreign currency. Let us understand, my local currency is INR, my transactional currency is USD. It means this is foreign currency posting. Even my group currency also USD. So post document with foreign currency, go to FB50. Even you can post FB50, FB60 and FB70. .etc. Whatever document you can post. Okay. But the document other than local currency, that means other than local currency, it means the document posting is called foreign currency posting. Okay. Example, I am posting FB50. So in the SAP, enter year FB50. Now you can enter any accounting entry posting. Example, here I am posting rent account data to cash. Let us take date, enter here USD. Enter here USD. What is this? This is called transactional currency. So my local currency is INR. My transaction currency or translation currency, whatever. Transaction currency is called USD. Local currency is INR. Transaction currency is USD. This is USD. And reference GL post. Posting. In case you can enter header text, whatever. Enter your GL. Rent account data, rent and amount, here amount debit and amount is 10,000, and as usual business area and profit center, and enter your cash. Cash account and credit, then 10,000. Press enter button in the keyboard, then click on your simulate. Then post. Go to document, click on your display. Otherwise you can go this decode FB03 display document. What is the document number? 100000010. So slash n, enter your FB03, press enter, enter your document number, company code and fiscal year, press enter. So this is the document. Rent account data to cash, 40 is the debit, 50 is the credit, and this is my business area, profit center and segment. Go to display currency. So what is my document currency? My document currency is USD. At the time of document posting, I specified USD. Click on your local currency and OK. So what is my local currency? INR. And click on your display and group currency. What is group currency? Even group currency also USD. Why? Because in the T code SCC4, I maintain USD group currency. Okay? Document currency. Very, 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 very simple. Concentrate here. What is mean by foreign currency posting? Foreign currency posting means when you post any document other than local currency, that document posting is called foreign currency postings. Okay, when you post foreign currency posting, system will check these three steps. Okay, then you can post foreign currency postings. Okay, so thank you very much. If you like this video, please like, share and comment. In case of any doubts, please drop in comment box. Thank you very much.